and become to this tutorial. In this video, I would like to show you how to add a print button and how to add the button while we would like to push and get to this page. How to get the print button. When we click on it, we can print the document. How to do this correctly? Let's see. At first, we have to go to the developer button. If you don't know how to add the developer button, I will make the reference up here in this video. So we go to developer button, press insert this button. Let's draw this button up here. Name it print 2. Let it be for an example. Choose this Excel worksheet and cancel. Now the button appeared. Let's name it print. Second. Is not too much this? Okay. Now, how to do, like, we have to push on it, click on it, and to print the page. What we should do? We should go to developer, after that go to Visual Basic. Here we have to put this code. Let's create module. Insert module 2. Past here this code. After that, go here, press the right button, click assign macro, choose module 2, and press OK. Now, if we click on print 2, we can print the document. Good. Bye-bye.